Find his cardio organ.
What do you mean? I'm reading a steady circulation.
There it is, up here.
In his digestive tract?
You ever seen anything like this?
He's missing three costal struts on one side. And four on the other.
I think that's something. Look at this. His digits on his terminus.
What are you?
Barrister Yale.
Yes. Please, don't be alarmed at our appearance.
My name is Jean-Luc Picard. This is my associate, Deanna Troi.
What are you? We've come with some very important information. About what?
About space. About the universe you are preparing to enter.
We come from a federation of planets. Captain Picard is from a planet called Earth, which is over 2,000 light years from here. I'm from another planet called Beta Z. But Chancellor...
Marasta, it goes against every instinct of my being. My people are not ready to accept what you represent.
Everything that happened in the hospital proves that. And Crolla is the best evidence of all.
We must slow down. Allow those who are like him to join us in the present before we can move into the future.
But when we encounter other beings in space, our people must be ready.
The war program will have to be delayed. We will divert more resources to education and social development to prepare for the day when we are ready.
Chancellor, I strongly disagree.
I know. Captain, you once said if I asked you to leave, you would do so without hesitation. I'm afraid I must ask you to do just that.
Well, it's your decision, Chancellor. But I must say, I regret that I won't have the opportunity of knowing your people better.
We're a good people, Captain. A society with much potential. Once we cross the threshold of space, we shall have to give up this self-importance, this conceit that we are the center of the universe. But this is not the time for that. For now, we will have to enjoy that sweet innocence.
How will you keep a secret when so many have seen and heard so much?
Stories will be told for many years, I have no doubt. Of the ship that made contact, of the alien who was held prisoner in the medical facility. There will be charges of a government conspiracy. Some of the witnesses will tell their tales, and most of the people will laugh at them. And go back and watch the more interesting fiction of the daily broadcasts.